sköta hushållsarbetet.
Okej. Same location today. It's the grassy knoll that isn't grassy. It's actually stone, as you can see, perhaps. I don't know. Local gangs are using it as canvas for their graffiti. And I've taken Sophia. Where it's been today. And in it, I'm smoking some Stanwell vanilla, which isn't too bad really. A lot of vanilla, maybe a little weak in the vitamin N department, but a nice taste. Reason I make this video today is that I wanted to talk about the phenomena that I'm just doing, shooting a video. I know this, we talked a little bit here on in the pub community about smoking in public. Pipe in public environment. So what I was going to talk to you a little bit today is how you feel about video in public environment. I have no problem smoking my pipe among other people in a pub if I can, outside the pub if I can find one that allows me to do it, or just sitting outside a cafe or walking around with my pipe in the city center. There is, however, a bigger problem with smoking pipe and shooting a video at the same time. Then I get very self-conscious. I don't know if it is because I'm using a language that isn't my native one. That would draw the extra attention, or if it's just, I mean, you're focusing so much on yourself by both smoking a pipe and shooting a video, talking a lot of gibberish that the people around you don't quite understand. So is this something you think about? I mean, I would say as much as 90% of the pipe videos here on YouTube are shot indoors in front of your computer or our computers, or at our yard, or a building on our yard. There's very few videos that actually take us out among other people while we smoke a pipe. I don't doubt for one second that a lot of you actually smoke your pipe in public environments, but still, how do you feel about the video aspect of it? Well, I'm trying to keep this short as usual. Please post a comment, and see you around the tube again. Bye for now.